And we're here on the first two sections of the women's 1500, 3 3/4 laps. Olivia Ruiz, 800 meter champion from the CCAA, up there with the fast all the fastest entry time. Okay, okay. Yeah, that's Fernandez and Perkovic move to the front early on here. Through the first 400 meters, 72.2 through 400 meters. And then that purple continue to lead. 3 meters separates them from the pack of everyone else. San Marcos now trying to separate herself from that pace group. And she's coming up on 2 laps to go. She tightens out front with about 5 meters to Garcia. And she has about 3 meters to the rest of the group. Coming up on 800 meters now. 229, 76.7 on that last lap.
Right.
She is trying to close the gap in the second. Sorry for the misidentification, but that's Schwab up front. Schwab, your leader.
We didn't sit. We didn't sit.
Schwab followed by Perkovic and Garcia. And we did the second. And Schwab, 345 with 300 meters to go. 76.7. On that lap, as she did the previous lap, Garcia continues to run second. Olivia Ruiz now in third, but she's closing ground on Garcia as they come up on 200 meters to go. Schwab with 150 meters to go. Garcia. Ruiz moves into second. And closing ground.
Kick! 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 You
better
kick!
You better kick! Garcia coming on strong. Juan Garcia. Garcia is catching the lead. Come on, Garcia, Juan.
Come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Juan second, 4:43, 7:40. Ricardo third at 4:45. Garcia, 4:45, 81. Looks Smith, Olivia Ruiz, and Cal State Fullerton, your winner, 442.57.
Come on, Lexi!